Wow. In the past 1 to 2 weeks, while working at my job, I was able to make $560.36 profit from online businesses. I'm going to explain to you exactly how I made this money and how you can learn to start doing the same thing. This involves a little bit of stock trading, as well as an e-commerce business that I have built, as well as some third-party reselling. I'll explain everything, how much I made from every single thing, as well as how you can do this as well. Let's get to the video. What's going on, subscribers? Welcome back to another brand new video from the Flaming Profits YouTube channel, where we teach you how to become a more profitable investor. Always remember, a wage makes you a living, but profits make you a fortune. That is why we dedicate this YouTube channel to making profits through different avenues such as stock market investing, trading, making online sales, all sorts of different situations where you will make profit. All right, if you're new here, make sure you subscribe to the Flaming Profits YouTube channel. That way you do not miss out on any brand new videos. And also take advantage of this special link that I have in the description for free stocks with Webull and Robinhood, as well as free money with M1 Finance. They'll give you $10 for you to start investing with M1 Finance right away. And then we also have the Discover Secure credit card, where if you sign up for this credit card, which will help you in your credit score, they'll give you a $50 sign-up bonus. Plus, you'll get to enjoy 1-2% cash back on every single purchase. All right, so here we go. So I'm going to track every single thing that I did to make money this past 1 to 2 weeks. And most of it is stock trading, like you see here. This is UDAO, a leverage ETF for the Dow Jones. So whenever the stock market goes up, this one goes up 3x whenever the stock market goes up. And as you see, those are my buys. I buy one by one and then eventually start getting heavy. And then once I amass a good profit, I decide to sell my shares. So as you see there, I decided to sell the 22 shares, and that was a gain of $87.63 profit just from buying and selling those shares. And then right after making that profit, I decided to buy 5 more shares at $48.47. And then eventually this stock went up to $51.67. That's when I decided to sell again for a small profit of $3.20. So there goes 2 gains right there. And just to show you the history of this stock, UDAO, you can see my trading history. As you see, it matches with exactly what I had there, my buys and sells at those prices and those dates. So yeah, I'm going to show you the rest and exactly when I bought, when I sold throughout the past week or 2 weeks. So the next one is gonna be VOO. With this one, I only bought 1 share and I sold 1 share, but it was a gain of $13.87. No profit is too small for me. Profit is profit, so I decided to take it. Plus, the market will probably tank again next week. So that was a gain of $13.87 from trading just 1 share. So that's basically like lunch money right there, really easy. And let me show you VOO and Robinhood. This is the Vanguard S&P 500. I absolutely love trading this stock because it's basically the whole market. Whenever if there's a huge sell-off, it's always a good idea to buy into. So there's my buy, and then there's my sell. So now let's take a look at the next stock that I traded, which was Tesla. So I bought 3 shares at different price points. I always try to buy one by one and then sell at a huge profit. So this is selling my 3 shares that I bought, but the gain of $218.34, not too bad for a simple 1 to 2 day trade that I did with Tesla. So pretty good profit. Obviously it went up more than when I sold it, but you never know when trading. Just whenever there's money made, you should take it. That's a really good recommendation I recommend. So yeah, that's my Tesla profit, $218.34. Now let's take a look at Starbucks. So Starbucks, I bought 1 share and sold Starbucks, the same share, for a gain of $9.08. So ideally, I try to buy as many shares as I can, but the reason why sometimes it's just 1 share is because the stock went up by way too much, way too fast. So it didn't give me enough time to accumulate more shares in it, although I would have loved to do so. And you can see my trading history here for Starbucks, the share that I bought and sold. And then we have All Realty Income. This one I did a lot of buying, and I sold the 14 shares for a profit of $70.21. So anyone can do this. It's just a strategy that you develop over time. I call it swing trading, but you can call it whatever you like. If you want to learn more in detail on when do I decide to start buying a stock and sell it, let me know in the comment section down below, and I'll try my best to explain it to you. But yeah, those were my gain for All Realty Income. And then on top of that, I sell using a Shopify website, and those are my 4 sales during the 1 to 2 weeks. And those are the charge, the cost, and the gain for every single sale. And then I also had an eBay sale on the bottom, the one that's labeled AM. That was a gain of $23.74. So yeah, so if you add up everything for the total profit in 1 to 2 weeks, just from online, not having to be in a job to make this money, I'm gonna show you how much I made in those 1 to 2 weeks if you add the trading profits plus the online sales. And that will give you $560.36. So yeah, pretty good profit just from doing some online sales and swing trading. So yeah, this is my Shopify orders, just to show you the sales. I only counted the 1 to 2 weeks once, but I have more from before. And then eBay, the sale I made on eBay, I constantly sell on eBay. I used to make a full-time income on eBay. So yeah, that's how I make money online. If you have any questions on how I do Shopify, how I do eBay, how I swing trade stocks, let me know in the comment section down below. I'd be more than willing to help you out. Leave me a like in this video and subscribe to the Flaming Profits YouTube channel. Alright, so there we go, subscribers. I hope that all of you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment down below. All those three things really help me out, so I would really appreciate that from you. Let me know if you learned something today. What do you think about how I'm making money online? Do you think that's a good amount, or is it too small for you? Let me know in the comment section down below, and I'll see all of y'all in the next video. Peace.